Mesdames et messieurs, bonsoir. Bonsoir et bienvenue au cinéma Le Rex. Nous rappelons que ce concert est filmé par la télévision américaine et que vous pouvez danser, chanter. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to Paris the Pointer Sisters.
I know. let me tell mademoiselle, les messieurs, les enfants aussi, c'est pour une baby, nous allons boogie pour vous. Yeah! Yeah! My name is Anita. Hello. Yeah. Glad to meet you too. We plan to beat your wang bang goo.
Show for you tonight. Yeah. We're gonna sing some old songs for you, like we're doing right now. We're also gonna sing some brand new material for you that will be on our upcoming album. And we're also gonna sing some of our favorite songs to you. Be wet, honey. I will be all wet. You made me wet out there too. Cause we're gonna have a party tonight. We're gonna have a party tonight. It's gonna take you up. It's gonna take me to. Oh, we're gonna have a party, baby. Yeah, we're gonna get on down. Yeah.
Everywhere, intended to speak, wise of life,
gonna slow things down a little bit now. Sing a song for you off the Pointer Sisters Black and White album. It's a country love song, Nashville music. It's the kind of song that you guys know about Nashville, huh? It's a nice place. This song speaks about a kind of love that no matter where you're from, France, England, Holland, Germany, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how young you are. Everybody, no matter who you are, everybody needs a slow hand. Yes. Hit it, boys. Look in your eyes, looking into my
to sing some new material for you. And we're going to do that right now. And the name of this song is called Dare Me.
Good in here tonight.
Good God, where'd y'all come from?
Lord have mercy.
Thank you, God.
I'm so glad you're here. The most important day of the week in the Pointer's household is Sunday. Yeah? You go to church, huh? We go to church on Sunday. That's right. White gloves were very important on Easter Sunday, you know? I bet Michael wishes he had gloves like these. My mom used to always wear big, pretty hats like this one. Check it out. Is that cool? Ooh. Oh, yeah. If you don't mind, I'm gonna borrow you for a few moments. Feel like going to church with me this evening? All right, let's go.
Oh yeah, that's great. Feel like singing this evening?
Yeah.
Songs for you tonight. Well, unfortunately, I'm not prepared to sing that song. So I'm gonna sing a song for you that sounds really a lot like my favorite song. Well, I'll be hot dog. How did they know that was my favorite song? My goodness, do I have any more country music lovers here? Yeah? Good. Oh, good. Did you all know that the Pointer Sisters were the first black, or maybe I should say women of color, to ever perform on the stage at the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville, Tennessee? Oh, boy. Still send chills to my heart. A song written by the Pointer Sisters. Before I sing our song for you, though, I need a little bit more country atmosphere in this room. Yeah? All right. Uh-oh. Now that's some country atmosphere. See, I'm a country girl at heart. I know all about these kind of animals, cows and chickens and hogs and... Now, which side do I get on the milk? let me give it a try here. Anybody out there know how to milk a cow? I think he's dry. That's all right, Daisy. You stay right here, and I'm gonna sing my song. Okay? The song I'm gonna sing for you is called Fairy Tale. I hope you like it.
I'll pack up all my things and walk away. I don't want to hear another word you have to say. I've been waiting for so long and just found out there's something wrong. Nothing will get better. There's no need to explain anymore. I tried my best to love you. Now I'm walking out the door. You use me, you deceive me, and you never seem to need me. But I bet you won't forget me when I grow.
You see, not just one, just there's a lot of wonderful music out there in the world, and this is one of my favorites. It is rock and roll!
Here's a little song off the Breakout album that was just recently borrowed by Paramount to do a picture called Beverly Hills Cop.